powered by Autoland. Citizen Judy Show. Judy, grab a mic.
Well, we shared a mic last week. Do you have a problem with our sharing a mic?
I do, because I don't think you shower this morning, so grab this one.
All right, I just want to tell you one thing. Before we begin this hour, let me just say, we are fortunate enough to have Casey Prime with us here today. And we are, my hair is frizzing like a beast because of the humidity.
I opened the door for you. You know why the humidity, Judy? Because one of their specialty dishes there that Barry told me about, boiling water.
By the way, I asked what that was too. It looked very exotic. And when Barry said it was boiling water, I was so impressed because that's something that not a lot of people can do.
If you tune into our YouTube channel, right, we're streaming live on the YouTube channel, you can see what we're doing. Right in our, what do you call this, cafeteria area. We have listeners who we invited. You won?
Yes.
And you brought Dennis?
Yes.
It's Linda and Dennis, and then we have Kathy and Carmine.
And, of course, the hour is brought to you in part by Casey Prime, Lawrenceville, New Jersey.
Now, Carmine was the one I was describing that looked like he'd rather be getting a colonoscopy.
Right. So we were wondering, is it something we said? Did we upset you in any way? Now, Carmine, are you happy to be here?
Oh, I love it.
You really do? More than a colonoscopy or less?
Less.
Well. Right.
So the chef, I talked to the chef Sean earlier, and he's really cool. He knows what he's doing. I guess he would. But we're going to have steak salad. We're going to have, baby arugula?
Yep, a little baby arugula, a little bit of smoked blue cheese, a little bit of radicchio, and then some watermelon radish.
And we slice New York strip steak on top of that.
Correct.
And you'll not worry, Dennis, I've already confirmed that no noodles will get stuck in his lip ring.
Yeah, but if that means that's one of the, you know, these... You have awards out
like the cordon bleu.
Chef, you get a lip ring.
I didn't know that. Oh, that sounded good. See, when you have your boss run the board.
Oh, anything.
Anyway, we're really excited. Anything can happen this hour. We've brought in some of our favorite listeners to be guests here today. They look like they have these faces of anticipation as if something more exciting than this is going to happen.
Now this is it.
And I don't know how to express to you that
we'll bring you in. We'll bring you in the studio later and show you the
Yeah, it'll be fun.
Because right now we're broadcasting from our cafeteria.
Which is like the coolest thing. Yeah. We really have enjoyed doing this.
A professional chef. We have a professional water boiler, Barry.
Yeah, let's check that water. Going well, Barry. Very
and
good. Are you married?
I am, yes.
Hold on, you're married?
Yes.
And is this what you cook for your husband every night?
This is what I cook every night.
Boiling water, he loves that. Okay, so in the meantime, I want to give the phone number because we are going to do our little
music hour
today. Phone number is 1-800-283-101.5, and we're asking
you to call. No.